Hello friends, welcome to Stock Business News. Today we are going to see the Route Mobile Communication final status of IPO. Friends, overall 73.3% subscription happened, which is half of Happiest Minds subscription, that is 150. Friends, in qualified institution side, it subscribed around 89.76 times. That means Happiest Minds subscribed 77 times, which is greater. But compared to value, Route Mobile is less than Happiest Minds. And non-institutions 192.81 times and Happiest Minds 351 times. And in retail sector, Route Mobile Communication 12.67 times subscribed, but in Happiest Minds it subscribed around 70 times. Friends, not that much to Happiest Minds, but Route Mobile Communications also subscribed very well, and half of its percentage means also good. Why? Because Happiest Minds, which is top fifth of highest times subscribed IPO in Indian market, so in its half Route Mobile Communications subscribed means, which is very good. And both Route and Happiest Minds are IT side companies, and which provides some near futures like digital marketings, SMS services, cloud services for enterprises. These are few things comparable between these two companies, and we can expect who are not got shares in IPOs, they can buy Happiest Minds on listing day. Why? Because 10% retail shares, which doesn't give you much selling pressure on listing day. And with highest number of subscribers participated in IPO, those are willing to buy on listing day. So it will move further upwards. So if you buy at listing day also, you can get some returns within 1 week like that, around 15 to 10%. Then you can sell around 15% profit, then sell it. So friends, buying Route also okay, but there will be selling pressure on listing day. That's why we preferred Happiest Minds to buy on listing day itself for good returns. So friends, thank you very much for subscribing my channel. Please share my channel. Thank you, friends.